This is Ryan with Nutri-Sport and Full Potential Training in Clive, Iowa, and here's a tip to help you reach your full potential.
Hey guys, this is Ryan from Nutri-Sport, and today I'm going to talk about natural testosterone boosters, okay? Everybody hears about them, you know, they hear about, oh, this is exclusive to us, and this is going to send you like you were in your teens, and you know what? That's not true, okay? For one, you want to make sure you're finding things based on science and research, so I got some ones that we carry here, and right now, the best one that I've seen the most science on is this D-Aspartic Acid. You know, I mean, D-Aspartic Acid, you know, if you look at it right here, all it is, it's an amino acid, you know, and that's all it is, you know, and there's a good solid study on it that I'll link to this video that talks about it, you know. And then ZMA, you know, it's zinc and magnesium, okay, and the zinc has been shown not to increase test levels, but if you're deficient in zinc, it could deplete yours. And the magnesium is going to help you get a good night's sleep, which is important for your recovery and testosterone. And zinc's good for the immune system, which is never bad. You know, we've got some other ones here. These are just combos, you know, the triple threat, the activating strain, the Vitrix. These have a bunch of different things together that can work synergistically. You know, these are combos. But if you just want to take the bare bones, stand alone, these are what you would do. You know, people ask me, Ryan, what am I going to feel? What am I going to do? Am I going to be jacked? You know, I mean, you're going to know some things. Like, I'm 37, almost 37, and you're going to, I feel an increase in strength. My recovery's improved. I feel more energy. You know, people ask me, well, you know, what about, like, rage? Do you ever get, like, this testosterone high and just freak out sometimes? And no, you never know. I mean, I guess it could happen. I mean, I guess it's more up to the person, but yeah, whatever. Ah! Now, when you're looking for supplements, make sure you base it on science, scientific proof, research, whether it's testosterone boosters or anything. Always look for science. I mean, like, for example, deer antler supplements, is there any science there? Really? So anyway, what I would do is when you're looking at your supplement stack, certainly none of these should be at the top of your list, all right? Make sure you've got your protein, your multivitamin, your fish oil, the foundation in place, creatine, branch chains. You'll make sure you have all those in place, and then make sure you're old enough to have depleted levels. I mean, it doesn't start happening until we get older. I usually recommend 30 years old. I mean, that's the time to start considering that once you have all your other bases covered. So again, something to consider, think about, and please continue to stay tuned for more videos.
Thanks for watching the video. If you like it, please share it with your friends on Facebook. Please follow us and like us on Facebook, on Twitter as well. We're excited about our new studio. Besides the personal training, we now have group classes, TRX, kettlebells, yoga. We continue to do the nutritional supplements and coaching. Thanks for watching and keep tuned in.